ball within striking distance of the Charleston line. So what can they do with it? Well, I'll tell you what they can do with it. Glassell comes in and tries to put the shoulder into a Nevison player. The Nevison player then went up to one of the Charleston players and threw a